All right, guys, let's go. We got top six answers on the board. We ask 100 men. You know it will be a bad date if the first thing she pulls out of her purse is what?
Dildo.
This boy said dildo.
Oh, tampon.
Huh?
Tampon?
Tampon.
Yeah.
God.
That's a bad date.
Tampon.
That's a bad date.
DJ.
Baby clothes.
What is gonna happen?
Baby clothes. Will.
A gun.
A gun. Point varies a double. Top six answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Fill in the blank. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Poop sandwich.
Poop sandwich. Booger sandwich. Brian?
Fish.
Fish. You know, two really, really polished, attractive women. And then they answers is poops and booger sandwich. You could not have. Where's young boys in this question?
There's a lot of poop and boogers when you have young boys.
But what are you talking about? Fill in the blank. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a poop sandwich. I don't give a damn how I feel about you. If you eat a sandwich with manure on it, we're not kissing. As a matter of fact, we're getting a divorce. Something's wrong with you, and I ain't got time to fix it. Good job, Brian.
Thank you, sir.
Lisa?
Yes.
You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Stinky cheese.
Cheese sandwich. Liz, you really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Garlic sandwich.
Garlic. Michael, you really gotta love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Ooh, meatball sandwich, maybe, Steve?
Meatball. All right, now, Rachel, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful. Hazel Rigg family could steal. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Fruit.
A fruit sandwich. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Egg sandwich.
Egg sandwich. Number four. Three. Two. Top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 women, tell me a reason your man is on his knees.
Making me happy. Pleasing me.
Making you happy. Mm-hmm. Pleasing you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see if that's up there. Making little Jess happy. Pleasing her.
I'm gonna go with proposing.
Proposing.
We're gonna play this.
Jeffrey, we ask 100 women, tell me a reason your man is on his knees.
Begging for forgiveness, Steve.
Begging for forgiveness. Please. Please. Sergio, we talked to 100 women. Tell me a reason your man is on his knees.
I'm gonna say pulling weeds, Steve.
Oh, God. Gardening! All right, boy. Talk to 100 women. Tell me the reason your man is on his knees.
He's praying, Steve.
He's praying.
There we go.
Hey, John, give me a reason your man is on his knees.
Cleaning the floors.
I like that.
Tyshawn, tell me a reason the man is on his knees.
He's fixing something. Plumbing.
He's fixing something.
That's what we do.
100 women, tell me a reason your man is on his knees.
He's looking for something.
Got one answer left, Jeffrey. It's there, you clear the board. But if not, it's only one strike. And God, would I love to hear what Sergio has to say.
You got it.
Jeffrey, we ask 100 women, tell me a reason your man is on his knees.
I'm gonna say maybe he's tying his shoe, Steve.
Tying his shoe, yes! Yes! Tying his shoe, yes! Tying his shoe! Yes!
You got your wish, Steve.
Here we go. Sergio, we got one answer left. Your opportunity to shock the world.
Let's go.
Come on, baby. We have 100 women, Sergio. Tell me the reason your man is on his knees.
He's picking up his kid.
He what?
He's picking up his kid.
Oh, that's good.
I like that with Sergio. He's picking up his kids. Okay, that was a good one, though. All right, ladies. We ask 100 women, tell me a reason your man is on his knee.
Shooting craps to Steve.
What?
Shooting craps.
On their knees, shooting craps, playing dice. Number 6. Top 4 answers on the board. Name an animal that's lazier than you are. Reggie.
Caterpillar.
What?
Caterpillar. Puller. A caterpillar.
A caterpillar.
Yeah.
Caterpillar.
Lion.
A lion. Rob.
A sloth.
A sloth.
We're gonna play.
Okay, give me an animal that's lazier than you are.
I'm gonna say a turtle.
Turtle. Hey, Chris, give me an animal that's lazier than you are.
I'm gonna say a penguin.
Penguin. Only one strike, Kiki. Give me an animal that's lazier than you are.
I'm gonna say a camel, Steve.
A camel?
Oh. Yeah.
We got 2 strikes.
I'm back.
Hey, folks, sit up in your seats. This finna be a good one. Come on, Reggie, we got 2 strikes. Be careful. The other family can steal and they get a chance to play sudden death. Name an animal that's lazier than you are.
Say a mice.
Lazy-ass mice! You got a chance. I got 2 answers on the board. You give me either one of those answers, your family steals. Your family gets to play sudden death. But if it's not there, the Fisher family flat out wins the game. This either ends it or extends it. Name an animal that's lazier than you are.
A cat.
Good answer. A cat. A man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken. Jacob.
His
his private parts.
His leg, Steve.
His leg. His leg.
We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Don, name something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
His sports car.
His sports car.
Good answer. Yeah. Woo.
Hey, Chad, welcome back, man. Tell me something a man has his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
How about his neck?
His neck.
Good answer.
Hello, young Emily. Give me something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
I'm gonna go with his heart.
His heart.
Good answer.
That's number one, little Emily. Number one. Nicole, name something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
His house.
His house. All right, only one strike, Jacob. Tell me something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
I'm gonna go with all of his teeth, Steve.
All of his teeth. Every last one of them.
Every last one of them.
Damn. Well, there goes my career. His teeth. All right, we got two strikes now. We got to be careful, Don. Dowdy family can steal. Something a man has his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
His finances.
His finances. Go broke. Go broke. Chad, name something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
His spirit.
Wow. Good answer.
Ooh. Ooh. That's very true. Oh, she tried to do that to me. Yeah, that's gotta be up there. Oh, God. Spirit! Emily, one answer left. You're the young one. You could clear the board, but we got two strikes. The Dowdy family can steal. Name something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
His reputation. Oh,
his reputation. Ladies, name something a man has that his ex-wife hopes gets broken.
Steve, we're gonna say his health.
Damn. His health. His health. Number six.